Growing up, I was not the fashion king you see before you this evening. My usual attire as a kid consisted of a too tight Ninja Turtles t-shirt tucked into a beltless pair of jorts complete with matching Velcro light-up sneakers so pedophiles could find me in the dark. The whole look was topped off with an upside-down bowl haircut, so I looked like Moe from the Three Stooges minus two friends. Not a good look. Not a good look. I played football in high school. I think some people take sports way too seriously. For instance, we had a football coach in high school that felt that the team wasn't being aggressive enough. We weren't being aggressive enough as a football team. So for a road game against a rival, for the bus ride over there to pump us up because we weren't being aggressive enough, our coach chose to show us Saving Private Ryan, which fucking backfired. Turns out, you know who's not good at football? Kids that have been crying for 3 hours. Yeah. They suck at it. We got penalized for holding 12 times because we didn't want to be alone. I wasn't very good, but I stayed on the team for two reasons. One, the folks wanted me out of the house. And two, the only other fall sport option available for boys in high school is cross country, but everyone knows that's just for homeschool kids so they can find out what a society is. Yeah. I don't know that much about homeschool kids, except they usually love to run until they're tired and have biblical names. That's all I know about homeschool kids. That's it. Those are the two. Race it to the silo and back. Oh, you're on, Ezekiel. What else can I tell you about myself? I still sleep with a retainer. That's a thing. If you don't know why it's called a retainer, it's because it keeps your virginity in place pretty effectively. The reason I have a retainer is because I used to wear braces in college. That was a hoot and a half. Hey, can you guys keep down all the unprotected sex over there? I'm trying to go wild and eat some licorice in here. Yeah, hopefully nothing too bad happens because I'm alone. I'm quite alone in here. Which at the time, sexually speaking, just left me with masturbation. But that's fine, right? There's nothing wrong with masturbating. Or as the French call it, a ménage à un. And it's classier that way. It's no pinky.